The law does not specify a formula for extracting the loss proceeds. Instead, it outlines eight factors that can be used by local governments in negotiating laws. And that's what we're going to be doing this morning. We're going to be looking at the eight criteria that we have and showing you what we found as far as the population, the service delivery things, and all of that. So at this time, I'm going to turn things over to Matt.